question is, question number 2, find a cubic polynomial with the sum of the products of its zeros taken 2 at a time and the product of its zeros as 2, minus 7, minus 14 respectively. So in order to solve this type of problem, first we need to know a point, which is, if we know that alpha, beta, gamma are the zeros of a cubic polynomial, then the polynomial can be written as x square minus of alpha plus beta plus gamma into, sorry, this is x cube minus this into x square plus, taken 2 at a time, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha into x minus alpha beta gamma. This is the method to write a polynomial, cubic polynomial, when alpha beta gamma are the zeros. So in the question, what they have given, sum of the zeros as 2. That means what is given? Alpha plus beta plus gamma is given to be 2. Then what they have given? Sum of the product of its zeros taken 2 at a time. That means it is alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to minus 7. Then the other thing, last thing which they have given, is the product of its zeros is minus 14. That means product is alpha beta gamma, which is given to be minus 14. These three things are given. So using these things, we can write the polynomial, cubic polynomial, as cubic polynomial will become like, therefore the cubic polynomial is x cube minus alpha plus beta plus gamma is given to be 2. So this will become 2x square. Then alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is given to be minus 7. And this is minus alpha beta gamma. Again, this is negative, so it will become positive. So your cubic polynomial is x cube minus 2x square minus 7x plus 40. Okay?